Exciting logic. Your time is more important than money. Imagine spending 2 days somewhere na makakapag-retreat ka by yourself. 2 days, you spend, let's say, 10,000 pesos in 2 days. Pero in those 2 days, nagawa mo yung kailangan mong gawin. Versus, you keep on living a life na just go with the flow and then years pass by, pero walang nangyari. Your time is more important because you can never bring back those years na dumaan, na hindi mo nagawa kung ano mga gusto mong gawin. But the 10,000 that you spent perhaps in 2 days na nag-hotel ka or nag-iwaliw ka, yung 10,000 kaya mong ibalik dahil yung ginawa mo doon, it could provide money for you. So huwag kayong mag-guilty when you go on vacations. As long as yung vacations nyo, isipin nyo, may output ako dapat dito. By the end of this vacation, dapat magawa ko itong particular task.